Okay, number 9, and it gives us a graph here, but it asks what's the 0 of G. So this is really just a vocab lesson. A 0 of something is actually where it crosses the x-axis. That's all it's asking. If it asks for a 0 of something, it's just saying where does it cross the x-axis. This one crosses at -6, so the 0 is -6. That's all there is to it.